The sound of insects and morning doves. Very soothing. I need this. Don't know if you can see it, but that's a snapping turtle. Snapper. Alligator snapper, I think. You know what? I think this thing might be trapped in here. That's unusual behavior to come up to me like that. And I'm looking around. It's kind of a steep climb, except for right there and maybe over there. I wonder if I should put him in the main creek. I mean, it is a snapping turtle, a one on my fingers, but this poor thing looks like he's trapped. Or she's trapped. Fresh paint. Well, we just tried. I couldn't film Hold Lee and try to save the turtle. But hopefully it rains and the turtle can get off into the main creek. Maybe I can scoop out the turtle with this thing. I think that poor turtle's been in there for a while. Sort of looking up to me for help. It's just an instinct. Let's see if we can get it out. Okay, here we are again. It's a good thing the ground isn't saturated. These trees will be coming down. If I could have any truck I wanted, it would be that Toyota Tacoma. Mine was maroon, an 86. It would just bring back memories. Good memories. And I don't want extravagance. Give me an old, small truck. I better not hear one more lady saying, "Honey, it's too hot, you can't work. Stay inside."